And Cleveland police took a suspect into custody late last night after a chase. This ended on 77 North when the driver tried to exit at East 22nd Street but crashed. You see the damage there to the white car. Officers on scene say they tried to pull the suspect over for suspicion of a stolen car, but he sped off. No serious injuries were reported.